would I think about while packing a $200 order? I'm going to need a bucket to grab all of this. Twenty items is crazy. My biggest order yet. Everything looks awesome. I hope I grabbed all of her products. Time to get this packed up. I'm so hungry, lol. Burrito or pasta? Is she got decals? Start that biz bestie. Got to wrap these extra tight because it's international. One out of three packages done. I should probably get Starbucks after this pink drink, duh. I'm so thankful. This better arrive safely. Everything looks so cute, OMG. Free gifts, of course. Thank you, Monica. And thank you for watching.
Here is a video of me packing an order. Put on sanitize. Lysol wipe my area where I'm packing. Grab bubble wrap. Confetti time. Pack the gloss with business card inside. Satisfying noise. All done.
When she made that ass bounce, think I love her. Got that ass in their mouth from a mother. Type to make you bae mad, you in trouble. NBA playoffs, that ass, it's a bubble. Come up, come up, throw that ass back.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
Her friends and her mom hate me.
Go.
Lay down on the bed, do the cry, baby.
Go.
She ain't gave me none of that pussy in a while. She had the boy waiting, I don't mind waiting. Oh, you ain't gonna respond to my text?
Oh, yeah.
Want me keep all my diamonds and sex? What's your name?
I'ma be up in the club. Doing whatever I like. I'ma be popping that bubbly. Cooling and living that good life. Oh, let's make this last forever. Party and we'll chill together.
What I'm thinking while packaging orders. While this customer got a lot of stuff, I hope I don't forget anything. She bought all of my favorites. I hope she likes them. I'm so hungry. Where's my dad with my food? Okay, make this look pretty so they can be
all
happy.
Done. Clean my lip gloss filling machine with me. I started off by detaching the top from the base, and then I got my bowl of hot water and soap. This is going to be for all of my little pieces so I can break down the grease. I just started to detach my base, and after that's all detached, I'll wipe out the extra gloss. And then I'll take off the last few pieces, and I'll wipe all of these down before putting them into the water bowl. Now that that's all detached, I'll start to clean out the top funnel. I like to coat that generously with some Dawn Power Wash. This helps to break down all of the oils and grease. And then I pour some soap in the middle, and I wash in circular motions with a sponge to break down all of the lip gloss. And I'll repeat this process twice to make sure there's no extra gloss. Now that that's all rinsed, I'll move back over to the machine. I'm gonna sponge down all of the outside, and then I'll sponge down the inside as well. For the inside, I like to coat my baby bottle cleaner in soap and sponge it circularly inside. Now that that's all soapy, I'll run some hot water through the machine, and then I'll clean out all of my little pieces. Lastly, I'll wipe it with some rubbing alcohol. Thank you for watching.
You guys know, I never have good luck when I make lip balms. I tried making these sprinkle macaron lip balms, but the sprinkles fell through, as you could see. I'm gonna try a different way in part two. Wish me luck.
Here is everything you need to start a lip gloss business. Versagel is going to be your base for your lip gloss.
You need liquid oils, spoons, gloves, wipes. You need pigments or micas, liquid or powder form. 60mm syringe and pipettes. You need flavoring oils. These are from Get Suckered. Bubble mailers or shipping boxes. Business and thank you cards, also organza bags. Lip gloss tubes of any kind or from anywhere of your choice. I love my roller printer because it doesn't use ink, but if you're not ready for this investment, then you can just buy shipping labels and print them with your printer at home.
All right, business owners, show us where your packaging stuff is from. Let's help people out. Some people are starting off the way we were starting off at one point, so let's show them in the right direction. Show them where you get your packaging stuff from and show some love.
Dollar dollar bill, come get her. Even your man know Nikki's do it better. I know you don't like me.
I bet you I've messaged you before on TikTok. Click message and see. I really thought I was doing something. Squeeze, squeeze. This is some sad shit.
Do you know that you have the power to blow up my small business? All you have to do is click on the share button, copy link, and you don't even have to paste it anywhere. And that alone can blow up my business. So thank you.
What should I name this gloss? Whoever I like, I'll send a free one.
New lip gloss colors. After I finish mixing, I stamp it on a paper towel just to make sure I like the pigment. It looks nice, but I want it to be a little less darker. I added some pink and white pigment. This is what happens when you mix really fast. I'm stamping it a second time and we love her. Here's the difference between the second one and the first one. Lastly, I swatched the pigment on my arm to make sure I like it. And I love it. This is just one swatch. This is what it looks like with three swatches and I am obsessed.
Father, I'm coming home. I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and pitfalls. I'll be in every hour with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than we.
As you can see, I'm running low on watermelons for my lip glosses. I ordered some, but I ordered the wrong ones. Look how ginormous these are compared to the other ones. I don't want to waste the big ones. I tried fitting it in my popsicle tube and it doesn't fit. In the honey tube, it looks weird, so that's a no. It actually looked good in the bottle tube. I also tried it in the wand tube and it looked pretty good, and in the baby bottle tube. Let me know what I should do with it and how I should style it. Send help.